But now in the models lab, we're going to check on how the buildings are affected in earthquakes. This shows you the different heights of different structures. So we have a one-story, a two-story, a three-story, and a four-story building. Earthquakes with really high shaking will affect more of these little ground ones. They're stiff and strong, and they move quite quickly within high-frequency earthquakes. The longer, slower earthquakes affect the tall buildings, and they match the resonant frequency of the building. So the shake table will move in a slow frequency and ramping up all the way to a high frequency. So this is the four-story with a low frequency shaking. As we increase the frequency, you'll notice the three-story building starts shaking and the rest of them are starting to sit still. And even as we go further, you'll see this two-story building. And as we increase the frequency much higher, you'll see the one-story building start to shake. So that's when each one of the buildings meets their natural resonant frequency. So we know this problem exists, but what can we do to actually fix it? So one of the things we can do is a tuned mass damper. So what we can do is we can put a little weight on top of the building, and it will help counteract that shaking. And it slows the shaking down quite a lot.